Yo guys, it's XOUP here on Something About Gaming. This video is about how you get the full 7 perks at once on the Call of the Dead zombies. It's very easy to do. All you need is an upgraded gun like the ray gun or the new sniper rifle. And once you've got that, you kill George. And once you kill him, you pick up the reward. Wait 2 rounds, do it again. Wait 2 rounds, do it again, and then after that you'll have the full 7 perks. Thank you guys, please rate, comment and subscribe.